Hello, and welcome to this week's edition of How I Met Your Mother TV News on SideReel. This week, we look ahead to two hot new guest stars coming soon to the show and to Barney's love life. How I Met Your Mother comes back with a new episode on February 7th, and CBS just released a sneak peek at guest star Katy Perry. She plays Zoe's cousin Honey in the episode, and while she's supposed to be on a date with Ted, as we can see, she's in bed with Barney. Barney's looking more emotional and vulnerable than usual, or maybe he's just acting to get her in the sack. It's always hard to tell with Barney. Just announced as a new guest star is former General Hospital actress Nazanin Boniadi, who will also play a future love interest for our favorite womanizer. While CBS isn't showing its hand yet, they announced that she'll definitely appear in multiple episodes. What makes this announcement more interesting is executive producer Craig Thomas's note that this season, Barney will grow up enough to start thinking about settling down and getting married. Will Nazanin Boniadi's character be the one, or will Barney go back to Robin as he matures? I'm pretty sure we won't find out until next season, but I'm definitely looking forward to watching. And that's it for this week in How I Met Your Mother TV News. To keep up with the latest news and gossip, remember to check back on SideReel's How I Met Your Mother page every week.